Hi Ben, welcome to our channel Explore Art. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe this channel and click the bell icon.
Hello friends, I wish you a Merry Christmas to all of you. Today we'll make the very very special thing, Christmas special. The star, the biggest star.
Take a rectangular silver sheet. Whenever we make square, we measure the both sides with the ruler in the same proportion. Suppose 10 centimeters at 10 centimeters. And in other way, we make a fold like this. This is called the triangular fold, or the type of fold, a swirl fold. It will look like a right angle triangle. Then we cut the rest area and we find a square. But here, instead of cutting on this edge, we'll leave a little bit paper like the stripe and draw a line. Then we'll cut on the line, and even you can cut without drawing a line if you can cut straight. So we cut this, then put the ruler here. And fold as a stripe. Fold the stripe inward. And trace the square. Now, here we found a small triangle, so we will cut. This is the triangle. We will cut the triangle. Later, put the glue on the stripe . Pick the other end . Fold and paste on it . Then take this corner and do the crest fold. Match the lines accurately and trace on both sides. Then fold it into half. And cut from here approximately in the measurement of 45 degree angle. After that, unfold it. Again, do the stress fold. Come to this position. Take the scissors and here hold the both sides. Cut on this line at least 1 centimeter. Then again do the square fold and on this vertices also cut that much. Now pick this small portion and fold it. Do the same on the right. Cut the extra paper here also. Fold it into half. So this won't be cut, this one and this one. We have to cut which stripe is not folded. Cut from here. You can unfold and cut from both sides, from here and from this side. Finished. Over and we can cut the second base also with the same measurement. The first star base, stick a point here and here, then this point. In other way, you can make half and to this one also cut like this and cut on the same line. After making the five bases, take one of them and on this particular stripe put glue . Take the second one . Place it properly and stick them. Then stick all the bases one upon another like this. After pasting the bases, put the glue here . Hold one end of the bases, move slowly. And paste this end to the other end. Finally, the star for our Christmas celebration is ready. And even you can make a small hole here and on the same spot on this side, and you can hang with the thread. Or you can directly stick and hang. Thank you.